Excuse me.
Hey, you ever heard Devola and Popola sing?
Sure, Devola sings here all the time.
I ain't talking about that. I'm talking about the two of them singing together.
No, I've never seen that.
They used to come here and sing all the time, but lately they're so busy.
Sure. I suppose I am kind of curious. Hey, Devola, can
I- You're asking me for a favor? Well, now I've heard everything. What's up?
I heard you and Popola used to sing at the tavern. I never got a chance to hear it, so...
Wait, you want to hear us sing? Popola's been swamped lately, so I haven't sung with her in forever. But hey, if she's up for it, I'm willing.
Can I ask you a favor, Popola?
Sure, what is it?
I heard you and Devola used to sing together at the tavern, and I was wondering...
Oh, goodness. Well, yes, it's true we used to sing there, but I haven't done that in some time.
Too busy?
That's part of it. But also, I need a certain drink before I can sing in public. I'm a little shy, if you know what I mean.
Well, that should be no problem, right? It's a tavern, after all.
Actually, the stuff I like to drink is pretty rare. Still, they used to order it from the tavern in Seafront from time to time, so you could try asking there.
that's confusing.
Sorry about that.
Hey, buddy, have a drink.
Excuse me, do you know Popola? I'm trying to find a drink she likes.
Sure, I know Popola, and I know the drink too. Sadly, I don't have the ingredients on hand. It's a bit of a special brew.
Oh, that's too bad.
But if you wanted to fetch me those ingredients, I'd be happy to whip some up for you, on the house.
Great. What do you need?
That's 5 lizard tails and 5 mouse tails.
No, I mean, what do you need for the drink?
Yeah, I know it sounds crazy, but those are the ingredients.
Well, if you say so. my way! I have to save Yona!
Calm down. You cannot prevail if you are blinded with rage.
He doesn't talk about Mom as much these days.
Jacob?
Yeah?
Can you read me?
In a bit. How need some work done on your weapon? Come back soon. Thank you.
Here's your ingredients. Although I can't imagine what kind of drink uses this stuff.
Oh, it tastes just as extreme as it looks. Popola is the only person I know who can handle it. Anyway, tell Popola I'll have this stuff sent over to the village as soon as it's ready, okay?
Got it. Hey there. Any specials on the menu today?
Well, we have a local special, but lately I've had trouble getting the ingredient. It's pretty much all anyone here wants to eat.
A drink with a lizard's tail inside certainly sounds impressive.
Yeah, Popola's really something when she starts drinking.
Surely you jest.
No joke. Once she got so plastered, she practically destroyed the shop. Knocked down a wall and everything.
Does alcohol affect Devola in the same manner?
Devola's more of a lightweight. If she has even a little, she starts acting all cute and meowing like a kitten.
Devola? For true?
For true.
Alcohol is a fearsome chemical indeed.
Hey, Popola. The tavern's got your drink.
Oh, that's great. Let me get Devola and then we'll head on over. Oh.